What is piston slap? Well, piston slap is when the piston is slapping against the cylinder walls and it creates damage. So it's in the cylinder like this and it's slapping back and forth because of lack of oil, because the bore became oblong, and that's the noise. It's a little bit different than an engine knock. It's faster, and usually it'll stop when the engine gets hot because it expands.